seen him yet?
Oh, the tower? Of course. Not as though you can miss him. Slaves beg for their lives.
Ah, they're just trying to make you let your guard down so they can escape.
You think there's
somebody sneaking around
rather than get shot down in mid flight?
The dark maggots care nothing for honor. They're as spineless as leeches.
Nothing here.
But I heard there's strange sound
things.
We heard them too.
Scared the shrock out of the slaves.
Protect my name!
Who cares? Whatever it is, kill it with your teeth.
North Scout said there was fresh meat on the menu.
It's already been scoffed up by them other greedy globs.
Oh, I knew it! How are we supposed to fight on an empty stomach?
Take your ass out.
Someone's sneaking about.
Should have done a better job rationing it out.
Miserable Shruk who runs the proving ground.
She ain't gonna get out of here alive, and neither will the Grave Walker.
You walk right into the belly of the beast!
Wonder what the tower is gonna do now that the tower's here.
Must have imagined it.
Clean out your ears. You're always hearing things.
They was good warriors.
One of them was a berserk, not a warrior.
I shouldn't have been dumb enough to stand so close to a fire.
Rage to scum.
And now someone's gotta go get it back.
Look.
skins than my pet crown.
Rip off your crown.
Killed him.
Just my imagination, I suppose. I was looking forward to testing my blade, too. I don't think anything was ever there.
We'll have to find a fight somewhere else, then.
Nothing huge over there.
Thank you. But he's dead!
Wait! I smell something.
I thought I heard something.
I need to drink this.
I'll find something else to kill, don't fret.
Best way to hunt a catacomb is from afar, with an archer armed with a good crossbow.
If all you got is a crossbow, better hope
I can kill before they get through.
Someone's sneaking about. Explosives. Set them off with a single shot, and now there's bits of wood and flesh spread all over the place. It's almost like he moves. One can swing an axe, but it takes skill to aim a crossbow. I can handle both just as well.
Heed my command!
Just
just any grunt! I'll be back another time, and you'll be sorry you ever crossed me! Die, worm!
Lost him like a stupid clown.
Someone said the hand was in the air. If I were the Grey Walker, I'd just surrender now, kill myself, rather than come face to face with the man. Whatever it was, he doesn't dare face me.
I think something just moved.
Stop this play!
I'll kill you!
Thanks a plenty.